ate ni Chris Aquino na si Balsi Aquino Cruz, nabigay ng update tungkol kay Chris Aquino at sinabi nito, nakitaan muli ng other autoimmune disease ang Queenable Media. Pero bago pong ating balita, huwag pong kakalimutan mag-subscribe sa ating channel at pindutin ang notification bell para lagi po kayo updated sa ating mga balita. Ito lamang nakarang araw, nabigay ng update ang ate ni Chris Aquino na si Balsi Aquino Cruz tungkol sa kalagayan ng gamutan ni Chris Aquino sa Amerika. Sinabi nito na muling nakita ng ibang autoimmune disease ang Queenable Media. Ipinahayag nito na naghahanap pa rin daw ng lunas ang kanyang mga doktor na nababagay kay Chris considering na may mga allergies ito sa gamot at pagkain. Ipinaalam ito ng ate ni Chris sa isang panayam ng isang non-governmental organization na ibinahagi nila sa kanilang social media account. Pahayag nito, unfortunately, they're still trying to give her the right and correct treatment. She has so many allergies that all the medicines they've been trying haven't been working. Or maybe they did, but then the side effects they were not too happy about. Sinabi pa nito na kahit gusto na raw sumuko ni Chris, ay pilit daw itong lumalaban sa kanyang sakit, alang-alang sa dalawa niyang pinakamamahal na anak, na sina Joshua at Bimbo. Pahayag dito, despite having thoughts of giving up, Chris is determined to win the battle against her illnesses for the sake of her sons, Josh and Bimbi, who are keeping her fighting spirit even stronger. But the past few days, she has been in good spirits, and she says that there are times, well, because there was a time she was really feeling that she was about to give up because she was having such a difficult time. Dagdag pa nito, but then when she looks at the pictures of her sons or when she sees them, then she knows she still has to fight. Pahayag pa nito, when she left, she had 2 autoimmune diseases. I think now there are 4. She's not even 90 pounds now. She's like 85 or 86. For the other treatments that they want to try, she has to put on more weight. She has to get a little bit stronger. Matatandaan, ang huling update ni Chris Aquino sa kanyang kalagayan ay nung sinabi nitong nagkaroon sila ng COVID-19. Marami namang netizens sa social media ang nag-alay muli ng panalangin kay Chris Aquino. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panunood. Huwag mong kalimutan mag-subscribe para sa iba pang showbiz updates. Kita-kita po tayo sa aking next video. Thank you.